Well, Jeff, a disappointing result in the end. What's your reaction to that one this evening?
I really don't have a lot to say or want to say too much. Incredible effort from our guys. We ended up short more bodies throughout the game. I can't fault their effort at all. Sometimes you feel like you're battling things that you can't control or circumstances are going against you. But an incredible effort. We were in that game right up until the end. Had opportunities to take leads early in the game. But again, I really don't want to say too much.
Yeah, I know you don't want to dive into the technicalities of things, as you seem a bit frustrated, but what positives can you take from, I suppose, tonight and this weekend overall against a really top Belfast Giants side?
We were in those games all the way. Had a chance to win. Should have, in my opinion, should have found a way to win last night. Today, it's a tie hockey game late into that game. We've got to find a way to eliminate some mistakes and self-inflicted wounds when the game is on the line. But again, we're really short, which isn't an excuse. It's just a reality. And guys are battling and they're giving everything they have. And I take away the effort and I take away the fact that we gave that team all they could handle this weekend. And we take those positives and we move forward.
Short benched, as you say, but the battling and character is there in this side. Is that another positive you're going to take forward, and I suppose the players will as well, in terms of that they're still able to produce and work as a team even through these tough times?
Absolutely, and I think, as I said to them, adversity reveals character, and we've got a lot of character in that room, and we battled hard. And we're going to continue to battle hard. And if we can find a way to get healthy, I'm really excited to see the team we can put on the ice.
Thanks, Chef.
Cheers. Thank you.